Let's go ahead and get the stream started, and let's pick up where we left off from the last time. I think we were working on the northern front, starting to push in there, but I gotta take care of a couple other things. Alright, sorry about that. I just had to make sure I got a couple other things squared away. Had to finally get a army group set up with the commander so we can start taking advantage of the command power. We'll go ahead and get this thing rolled out on speed 2 for now so I can get my bearings where we left off. That's our air situation log. Oh, it looks fine for the moment. And yeah, we're pushing that northern front like I remember. Alright, actually, now we can probably go up to 3 for now. If my computer wants to respond. There we go. Now we're responding here. Okay, so those are all going pretty good. How's our construction queue looking again? Oh yeah, we're getting everything up and running. Though we are going to run out of factories that we're building, so we'll go ahead and set some right there for now. Infantry equipment, artillery, support equipment, and fighters all sound good. I know I'm low on a lot of stuff because I upgraded all these divisions in the last one. Ooh, we got them cut off. How about that? Actually, I'm going to slow this down just a little bit. Alright, that's good. So we're pushing in there. So they're going to... Are they effectively cut off almost? Well, they're not quite cut off. Not quite cut off. They still have a route to go. And the southern front is just getting ready. Oh. Yeah, we'll keep on. Why are you guys just walking? You should be just. They still gotta fix that. The constant redeployment across the entire front via walking is a huge issue still. I don't know if they're ever going to fix that. Hopefully they will. And let's go ahead and I'm probably going to calm down the push on the northern front for a little while. Ooh, we just got the Milwaukee. That's good. Yeah, let's calm down the push on the northern front so we can kind of start to catch up a little bit on some equipment. Because we are still very far behind on a lot of stuff. And I think for now, actually, we're just going to set that to 2. I'm just going to build 2 there. That's good. 4th of July, celebrating Independence Day, game base and stability. What can we do here? Let's see. Execute balanced. These guys are all there. Still getting used to this command system a little bit. Let's see, offensive line. Don't really need to mess with any of that stuff at the moment. Execute in a balanced manner. Balanced meta! Okay, so this is all moving along just nicely right now. They're still pushing in over there. I did tell them to stop, so eventually they will start to recuperate the way they need to. And the southern front, they're still redeploying, but they're all very low in equipment. We still need to catch up on a lot of infantry equipment. Negative 6,000 is a bit of a damper. I have tactical bombers. Ooh, we have tactical bombers that we could use. Maybe that would give us a little help. Let's see. How many airport? Okay, you can hold quite a few more. Let's make some tactical bombers just for now. Alright, set that to 50. And let's have you guys start to soften up the. Actually, no. We're gonna go. We're gonna have you guys go here. And let's go for strategic and close. Actually, no, we don't need to go for strategic. We'll just do close air support. It's probably not gonna be super effective, but maybe it can help a little bit. And we'll just execute during day. Alright. Yeah, these guys are bleeding equipment too. Okay, hopefully we can start catching up on that. I am trying to start to. I still haven't quite got the game capture mode to work, or not the game capture, but the application capture set for this stream software. I tried to set it up, but for some reason it's not actually working. So like I set it to capture point four, for instance, and it's like just gives me a black screen. So from time to time, as I alt tab around, if I need to, you're probably gonna see some stuff. So I do apologize for that. Oh, these guys just need to kind of stop pushing for now. Let's just back it off. There we go. Let's all just recuperate for a little bit. And yeah, okay, we're looking fine now. Yeah, no, I will. I'll let you sleep as long as you can. Yep. So we get these factories built up, these next three. Right, our IC is starting to really climb up there. We're no need of spilling factory swap, but these next three will give us two there plus that, so that'll really help us catch up. And then we'll have another one going. We'll probably put our next two to be the artillery and then the Warhawk. Just kind of want to start getting this. See, it's going to take, it says 190 days at the moment. But the efficiency is still going up, so that'll catch up a little quicker. Political power. What's the next political power we probably want to work on? We probably don't need to change. We probably don't need to change conscription. We still have plenty of population. We're on free trade, that's okay. We're in the American war economy. We have good stability, medium popularity. We could probably go with like an industrial company, maybe. That could be good. That'll help to speed up our IC increase even more. And then the lease request from them. They want to provide us with stuff. Okay. I will gladly take your stuff. How are these guys all looking here? Well, the southern front apparently is good to go, it says, even though we have a negative in everything. So, but you know what? Let's just go ahead and see what actually happens. Oh yeah, those are good engagements right off the bat. And Canada wants to send us weapons. Sure. I will take those too. Thank you. Those are our convoys too, aren't they? Where are our ships? Our ships are only patrolling there and there, so we do need to change that. We gotta go patrol. We need to do an engineer. Go patrol. Oh, nope, hang on. That misclick, slight misclick. There we go. Just enough. Hopefully we can cut down on just how many things we're losing. And I do need to change this. Oh, yeah, no, we are. We are making a... Well, we're making a carrier, but... We're making a carrier with no extra planes. We don't have any naval planes, so that's a terrible, terrible idea on my part to do. What is our fleet composition at right now? We got plenty of battleships and battlecruisers. Let's build some... I mean, that's just a killer fleet. Yeah, you know what? Let's just keep building the carrier for now. I mean, we don't have the planes for it, but we'll eventually start building them. This color is hideous. I need to change that color. We're going to go with yellow. I like yellow. Number gear one, not a fancy name, but it'll do. It'll do for now. These guys are all doing good. Currently producing 37.58 rifles per day. And we got our fresh factory for that one. Oh, that one's almost done. Very good, very, very good. I think we just got another one too. Do we? No. Yeah, because we got both of the infantry equipments. Ace pilot, excellent. Alright, still no go on the northern flank. How much outnumbered? We're still outnumbered by 2 to 1. We're still outnumbered by 2 to 1. That's okay though. We're working on trying to get our equipment, we're trying to get our divisions much, much better equipped. That is the goal right now. Okay, good. We just got another one of those. Let's go with that and that. We really, really need to start to make a dent into this. This needs to go down. There we go. Auto repair should take care of that. Are we starting to win our engagements? Kind of. There's a few that are still, few that are getting hit every now and then, but there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Dispersed in, oh, that's good. That's going to help us out. So we get dispersed industry. We should be going for that. We are 1937. What else can we search right now? Liberty bonds. We got Liberty bonds. 1937 August. We could go for one of these a little early. 0.4. We're a little bit early. We are a little early for that. Operational integrity. Yeah, let's go for up in our thing. Can we up our thing, I guess? Or do we go for radar? Actually, let's go for radar. Now let's go for operational integrity. Kind of give ourselves a little bit better fighting against aircraft. One second. It said my stream went off line, so I'm just pausing for a minute to see what exactly happened. So bear with me, please. It says I'm off. I gotta see what happened. It's possible my internet just went down. That's what it seems like happened. Says it's still alive though. Says I'm still alive. Alright, sorry. Hang on, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, so it says the internet, I mean, my modem shows that the internet's still up, so, and according to Streamlabs, it says that we are still streaming, so I'm just gonna go ahead and, let me check this, actually on my own internet browser. Do I have a connection? I do. Okay. Yeah, so I'm gonna go with my iPad being stupid here. That I was using the monitor to stream and for chat, and we're just gonna go with my iPad's being stupid. And we need to pick another focus. I kind of forgot about that for a minute, at least for a few days. So while we unpause, let's see. Let's go with we go with American business ties or the working women. Let's go with the working women first. So that way, we get a higher production efficiency cap, so we can work up towards capping that out sooner. And we can go. Oh, we can't do that. Not yet. We gotta wait. Gotta wait a day. We have got to wait a day. So anyone in here? Who by happens to, if they're in a stream, if they type in chat, I won't see it right away because my other thing is off right now. So I do apologize. And I apologize to people watching the video that it's kind of a little bit lopsided right now, but I'm just kind of getting into, I'm still getting used to getting the streams going, and you know, it's a learning curve. It's a little bit of a learning curve. All right, so we'll go have a Bethlehem Steel, I guess, because that's just gonna be, that's just really good. So that'll speed up everything much more, much, much more. All right, we have pushed in quite well in the southern front, and the northern front apparently is ready to go too, and we are starting to close that gap in our deficits more and more. So let's go ahead and we're gonna go ahead and stop the southern thrust, and we're gonna redo our offensive line. Let's see, there we go. So we're gonna set this to go like that. Okay. Let's also redraw these boundaries slightly. We're going to move his front line up two tiles. There we go. And then we're going to take his front line. We're going to move it back two tiles. There we go. All right, we'll let them reposition. And you know what? We also need to redo his offensive everythings. So let's change that and do this. There we go. There we go. Much better. So it says we are. Yes, I know that we are definitely got no airplanes there. I can probably. And I should have 50 right here. And I'm gonna redivert them. I can't quite divert them. Oh, I can. All right, there we go. There we go. Let's add another 50. Set the limit. That should helpfully give us. Okay, we're competing now. Now we're competing. And what just happened? Princely Federation of Madras. Okay. Right, I think these guys. Oh, they're actually pushing into me. I'm fine with that. They can grind into me. I'm in a much more defensible position than they are. I get superior firepower doctrine. My artillery will cut them to ribbons and shreds and all that fun stuff. Okay. Oh, we can max out this. Sweet. Auto repair is going very nicely. Oh, we got a gap. Oh, hang on. Let me readjust that to keep that gap from growing. There we go. Let's just move him like that. Perfect. Okay, they stopped pushing in on me. They stopped pushing in. Good. And we have the advantage, so we're gonna push in. I don't want to push two fronts at the same time, because I keep wanting to. I don't want I just don't want us to strain our supplies more than they already are, because we have the gaps that we're trying to cut into or reduce, not the gaps, deficiencies. So I just want to kind of make sure we don't get too outside the lines on that one. We do need to start building carrier fighters and carrier. We'll go with carrier close air support. Put you there, and you're gonna go there. So you're only attacking there. Is that the first phase? You attack there and then you push it. That doesn't make any sense. You're not pushing in here at all. Hang on. Something doesn't make any sense there. Alright, let's retry this again. And actually, let's just do that. Let's just do that. Oh, we got volunteers. From Kent, computer decided to get stuck for a second. I will take your volunteers. We have construction two. We're not starving on resources, and we are kind of close enough to not take too much of a penalty for going early, I guess, on that. Probably. Or we can start researching tanks. We can make army divisions later. Yeah, we can research things to make army divisions for later. I need those guys to reset so we can try attacking again. There we go. That's better. That's much better this time. I don't know what was going on before. Because it literally, I drew out that offensive line here, but for some reason they were like, we're gonna attack here and then we're gonna attack into this area. They were completely ignoring this and that. I have no idea what was happening. That was slightly strange. Is this? We're picking back up on infantry equipment really quick now. Support equipment we're still far behind on, so I'm actually gonna hold back on doing that one because we are picking up on infantry equipment. We do need to get going on that. We do need to get carrier fighters and close air support going because we are. I mean, I know our carriers use a lot of naval bombers right now, but I want to switch over to close air support. Because I believe they're still better in an essence. I mean, we can go for a mixed group possibly. Might not be a bad thing actually. Yeah, actually, let's do that. Let's go with a mix. Let's go with carrier naval bombers, and we'll do close air support as well later on. Kind of give it a little bit of everything, get some flavor.